Now, the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Matt Ritter.
Summer officially arrives later this evening, but it's already feeling like it. And we have hazy skies in our live Lancaster sky cam. We'll call it partly sunny. A few fair weather clouds may form later on this afternoon, but it looks like we'll stay rain-free. Temperatures 93 to 97, but the heat advisory is in effect until 8 p.m. because the combination of the heat and the humidity, the heat index, is going to be closer to 100. That's the temperature you have to, in your mind, prepare for and take it easy for, because as far as your body's internal thermostat is concerned, that's how hot it is. The more humid the air, the less sweat can evaporate off your body, and the less sweat can evaporate off your body, the less you cool down. That's how it works. Partly sunny, still hazy, hot, and humid through the evening with temperatures in the 80s, going down into the mid-70s overnight tonight, muggy and uncomfortable with hazy skies. Temperatures already near 90 degrees, some spots already there. Lancaster, Lebanon, Coatesville, Harrisburg is at 87, 89 degrees in York. Dew points are in the upper 60s and lower 70s, which means there's a lot of moisture in the air, a lot of humidity. Definitely feeling sticky, if not muggy. You combine them together, you have the heat index, which already is right now in the mid-90s, already feeling like 100 degrees in Coatesville. 87 at Harrisburg International Airport with a very muggy dew point of 71 degrees. And the high-resolution visible satellite showing, well, not much going on. Not seeing a lot of clouds building so far at all. There is a cap in the atmosphere because of the big ridge of high pressure. So even though it's hazy, hot, and humid, it's unstable. The air aloft is not dramatically cooler. So it acts almost literally like a lid on a boiling pot. And we don't get a lot of clouds forming today. We don't get a lot of thunderstorms. However, as this front starts to get a little closer to us tomorrow, we should be able to, quote unquote, break that cap. And we may get a couple of thunderstorms forming because of the heat and the humidity. So temperatures, again, officially getting into the mid-90s this afternoon. We go down into the 70s tonight. Tomorrow afternoon, we're back into the low to mid-90s with a heat index in the upper 90s to near 100. But the predictive computer model is generating a couple of isolated thunderstorms, especially in western Pennsylvania. A couple of those could move over here during the evening. And then a cold front goes through tomorrow night and early on Friday morning. That's going to bring in some not as hot air as we head towards Friday, and then definitely cooler and more comfortable, relatively speaking, as we head towards the upcoming weekend. And by Saturday morning, temperatures could be back down into the 60s for lows. So it's a little early for the heat, but it doesn't stick around either. So hot and humid again for tomorrow, mid-90s, an isolated thunderstorm possible late in the day. Then showers and thunderstorms Friday morning, 88 degrees the high, it looks like, but then getting less humid Friday night. Saturday looking better, looking nice, partly to mostly sunny skies. Pleasant also on Sunday. A chance of shower starts to return as we head towards Monday. And the early indications are that the beginning of next week may be a lot cooler than it is outside right now. 7:09 this evening. It's officially summer.
All right. How about that?
Yeah.
And a hot one at that. Yeah. Thank you.